bodies and paying attention to how they are feeling with practices and so on. So I, for one, am really shooting well from beyond the arc this season. Clippers out in front. They hit 18 threes last week in Phoenix. Now they're just going to destroy the rim with Ivica Zubac.
You do have shooters on the perimeter, but if you can establish that early and often, I think you open up your perimeter game.
Nice pass by Durant. Good finish there by Nurkic to put Phoenix on the board.
Some difficulties Phoenix has had this season staying healthy, kind of similar with the Clippers going through last year. Beautiful.
That's classic textbook. Fast.
Seven-footers have issues challenging that shot.
And Harden picks the pocket of Beal, picks the pocket of Harden, and then comes the other way for the punch. They're not in the top six right now. There is a long way to go for this season. There's way too much talent here. Leonard for three. That's now three shots in a row. He's got seven. He looked weak side rebound, 16-14. Clippers lead by two. They are 7 of 11 from the field. Durant now puts the Suns at 6 of 10. The last time they had any sustained continuity for more than two or three possessions. Allen in the corner for three and knocks it in. And Phoenix takes their first lead of the game.
Ice cold, man.
Zoo, give it to the cash cow here. Westbrook now tries to attack on Allen. Dumps it inside to Zoo for the right-handed punch. That's three possessions at Westbrook. We saw this in New Orleans when Westbrook came in. It was kind of a back-and-forth game. He came in and changed it all the way. Deep three for Booker. It's good again. Booker now with his Kawhi back to Westbrook around Allen. The lock to Zoo again. My goodness.
A lot of space off those bumps, but Paul just created enough space to get a shot up.
Excellent defense there. A second effort there by Coffey. Better offense by Booker. Playing one another. George goes to work on Booker. Loses the handle. Recovers. Oh, he put it in! What a shot by Paul George! Gordon beats the buzzer. No. Beal. Work it up top to Gordon. Catch and shoot three. Good. Gordon 40% on the. Kobe, I thought, made some great plays last week in Phoenix. Harden gets downhill. Crashes into Eubanks. Counted out a foul. This is for the first time tonight, but the ball goes right back to him. Bounces it nicely to Tice after he tangles up with Gordon. What a feed by Kawhi. Okogie with the deflection. Durant with the pull-up and the bucket.
But who says the mid-range doesn't have that?
To play in this second quarter. Suns trying to get on the board in the series. The Clippers. Nice move by Durant and he lays it in. Clippers won last week, but there was no Kevin last night. Five turnovers, so uncharacteristic of his time here with the Clippers. Durant for three. I mean, I'll tell you what. He's now 6 of 9. He has 7. Three to shoot for George. Down the lane, giant steps. Oh, a feathery touch for Paul George. He's got a dozen.
But I said this last time.
Be decisive. Powell catch and shoot three. Oh, it's good. Clippers on top. 6 lead changes, 8 ties. Clippers shooting 65% from the field. Phoenix at 51%. Beal crashing into Harden and lays it in. Turnovers, 14 points for Phoenix off of those miscues. Certainly the reason. Harden for three. Oh, it's good again. Harden with 13. The Clippers.
Phoenix can take the lead in a heartbeat.
And those turnovers are taking points off of the board for you. Oh, what a play by Zoo. Harden leaves a charge the other way. Around the screen from Zoo. George, catch and shoot three. Yes, sir! 69-58, Clippers out in front of the Suns. Make it Beal. Get rid of those headbands at halftime. Powell loses the ball. He's done that a couple times tonight. And now Beal leaks out to the rack and flushes it in. Oh, my goodness. High speed.
Go back and see it. You don't see a lot of that coming from Phoenix.
Powell bluffing the three, steps inside. The mid-range is true for Norman Powell. Back-to-back for both teams. Harden draws a double, looks inside to Zoo, picked up by Allen. Terrence Mann, catch and shoot three. I'll tell you what, that is going to be something else to deal with. Kawhi Leonard hit his first three shots of the game. He's got 9. Here's Booker the other way, splash. Booker now with a dozen.
That right there in this game, just that,
Durant met by Zoo. Great defense there. Torn away by Leonard. Booker in a foot race. And Kawhi with the flush.
And Book said, you know what, I'm not
even. That game last week against the Clippers in his previous three had averaged 20. But had just 9 against Zoo last week. Bradley Beal doing what he does, attacking the rim, lays it in, cuts the lead down.
His career might have a little beef with me tonight.
Oh, I'm here for the tea, Christina.
I have a report on that national championship that happened tonight. Sorry, Jim.
Westbrook's performance here in 8 minutes. Perhaps inspired going up against Kevin Durant. Whistle and a foul will send Durant. There is no, we talked to from the field. Suns 3 for 11, but the Clippers holding on to that double-digit advantage. Booker, tough shot. He knocks it down. He's got 14. And Ty Lue.
Come up here. Take me. I can go home, smoke a cigar early, and you can take the rest of the game and just, I think the Clippers will win by 100. How about that?
Listen, no.
Westbrook, Zoo lays it in. And thankfully, it does not appear anybody injured after a court.
Even Kevin Durant kind of was explaining to the official he thought he got fouled, still got blocked back and blocked the shot. And that time.
But the lead has stayed relatively the same, if not a little bigger. Clippers have led by as many as 15. Booker down the lane. Bates Diop in the corner for three. It's a clean look, and he knocks it down. His 14th of the season. Plenty of time for George. Westbrook charging in, gives it to Zoo. The floater is good. Ivica Zubac with 19. And the time off the ticker. About a half second difference between the timers. Beal into the paint, into the rim, and lays it in. So aggressive when he gets three. Back and forth we go here to start this fourth quarter. Durant. Now he's going to make life very difficult. 26 for Durant. I also don't mind the short commute should that happen. Leonard with 6 to shoot, gets into the paint, knocks it down. Kawhi Leonard, 105-96. Clippers gives to Booker, 4 to shoot, not a lot of room. He's in trouble. And Kawhi Leonard, leather larceny, centers it to Harden. Kawhi, free for three. Oh, what a follow by Tice! Well, a game last night in which the Clippers were completely out of rhythm. They found it quickly. Good grief. Kawhi Leonard with 17, and the Clippers
perfectly catered towards how I think this team continues to play.
10 turnover for Phoenix. Coffee inside, in and out, and then back in again.
The second half here.
Clippers led by 22. Can he beat the buzzer? No. Durant tears it away, comes back. Kawhi crouching over me, been poked in the face. A whistle and a timeout from the rebound.
Well, the challenge is, too, I mean, when it comes easy, being like being able to get open shots.
Coffee. Oh, what a break from Harden. That pass to Tice was
to create some opportunities to get out and run and outside of your half-court offense, and that's tough, man. That's tough.
Booker now with 20. In fact, if they can have continued health going forward.
Good hands that time by Kobe.
Plumlee, underhanded pass to Boston, to the rim, hangs, and hits. 1996, 28 of the 34 champions have had a three-seed or higher, 31 of 34, top four. Yep. Out of the top five, you're going to have some issues. It was such a rough season, and admittedly, I think anybody that followed the team, yours truly included, it was the most frustrating team to watch. There was never any kind of right. The roles got shifted around. We never knew what they fully had. And the Clippers are going to have ebbs and flows going the rest of this way. But we've seen them more than scratch the surface. You say that they can open the with substance, with defense, with offense, with benching. It's amazing what has happened here. And it's been a lot of fun to watch. Oh, Terrence Mann put the candles on.
Free throw percentage goes down. Other than that.
Nice pass from Brown to Mann to Plumlee to Coffee for the three. 138-109 score. And the Clippers are going to win for the 23rd time this year. A bounce-back win in which they shoot 62% from the field.